Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to invite optional attendees in Microsoft Outlook.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
Sometimes it's possible to schedule a meeting in Outlook where you have people that are required to come, and then you have people who you would like to show up, but you understand that they may or may not be able to make it. Those are called optional attendees. So if I double click on any meeting, I can see that I am inviting required people, but I can also invite optional people. So right here, I'm going to type in an email for optional for CEO@MyExcelOnline.com. And then when I send my update, whoever I put in this optional field will receive an invitation to my meeting. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So we go into this in a little bit more detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.